Alexa.
Here comes the Scottish psychopath.
Unstoppable as of late.
McIntyre looks to finish what he began last week.
Ladies and gentlemen, Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre has been hell-bent on destroying the Shield. Last week it was Reigns and Ambrose. And I don't know if I'd want to be in Seth Rollins' boots after what he did earlier tonight. Mangling a steel chair over the body of Drew McIntyre, who is in an incredibly foul mood. But still to come, the architect and the Scottish psychopath, one-on-one, live next.